Hello OG, I'm Engineer Jess. Nandito po tayo ngayon sa Sulat, Eastern Samar. Welcome po kayo dito sa Balay Guti Beach House. It started with me and my wife Lyra decided to build the house for our parents. Kasi nakikita namin na every time na pupunta sila dito sa beachfront, nare-relax sila. And then one time nga during pandemic, during the successive lockdowns, sabi nga nila every time na hindi sila makapunta dito, nanghihina daw sila. That time also during pandemic, I was fascinated and I became a fan for the tiny houses sa YouTube, sa Facebook, and sa social media. So yung inspiration was to build a container van tiny house. But unfortunately, based on my research, it will be costly to deliver the container van from Metro Cebu or Metro Manila kasi doon lang siya available. So we decided to make it the conventional one using the concrete and hollow block with the steel bars in constructing the tiny house. Nandito po tayo ngayon sa main structure. The main structure dimension is 3 meters by 8 meters. Makikita dito yung living area with the television set. The whole structure for the walls are concrete hollow blocks. The flooring above is we use the hardwood. Makikita din natin dito ang refrigerator, microwave oven, and then the clean kitchen. We have the kitchen sink, meron tayong double burner gas stove with the range hood, tapos nandito rin yung built-in cabinets niya. Yung kinonsider kasi namin dito, pagpasok mo, kitchen ka agad. So, we use the machuca tiles in order to highlight para hindi siya masyadong nakakasawang tingnan. The goal of Balay Guti is to build a tiny house as a retirement house for our parents. The favorite part of Balay Guti is the lanai area. Kasi pag nandito kami sa lanai, accessible sa lahat. Nakikita mo yung view ng natural rock formation ng Luyang Beach. At the same time, dito namin nakikita yung mga bata na naglalaro sa trampoline, sa swimming pool. Easy access din siya. Sa likod niyan is the living room, the TV. And then, nandun na rin yung kitchen at saka yung toilet. The overall land area is more than 1 hectare. Inside the fence are around 500 square meters. Then the house floor area is only 30 square meter. Compared to regular house, ang tiny house, mas mababa yung cost. Easy to clean. Tapos, it will bring your family closer together kasi halos lahat ng area, magkikita-kita kayo. I think for the cost, more or less, I think about 1.5 million. The future plans for the Balay Guti Beach House is this will serve as a retirement house for our parents. Balay Guti Beach House is located at Luyang, Barangay San Francisco, Sulat, Eastern Samar. You can reach us through our FB page, Balay Guti Beach House, through Airbnb also, and by contact number 0939-004-4154. Our rate starts at 5,000 pesos, of course, including the swimming pool, the use of bonfireplace, Mayroon na rin siyang karaoke, you can do Netflix, Wi-Fi, and then you can cook. You can also bring your own food. My advice is basta kung gugustuhin mo, ituloy mo lang. Hindi mo na lang namamalayan, nandyan na pala, nagagawa mo na.
Want to share your house and get featured? Email us at stories.onlygood@gmail.com and tell us about your interesting home story.